color first, where there is some white behind, so you can check the color and if the wine is young or more bold.
So first of all, the shape of the glass is very important.
Look at this. This shape show you where you have to smell first. Here,
first, you don't shake the glass, just smell. And then, you add some air to oxidize everything which can be oxidized to reveal more aromas. And then, you smell again. That's a different nose, it's more fruity. The more you go closer, the more you have heavy aromas. And then you taste it.
Just the beginning, but usually we like it because it's, let's say, a kind of place in the center of Asia. So we can see our clients from Japan, from Korea, from Southeast Asia. So Malbec is what we call a color grain. So it's very dark, as you can see. It's one of the darkest, and it was considered as a medicine in the Middle Ages. Okay. In Cao, it's mandatory. It's a minimum of 75% of Malbec. And you can blend it with Merlot or tannins. So you get all this balance between tannins, fruits, and freshness.
希望大家可以试一下，然后开心，谢谢。